Yo, I gotta go somewhere where you can hear me. Wow, this is a beautiful sight right here. Look at this. If you've never been to Pittsburgh, definitely a place you should put on your bucket list. This is a beautiful part of the country. Don't get it twisted. I mean, they got a lot of construction. I'm not gonna front. A lot of construction. But this right here is beautiful, you know. And they built a beautiful city, I can tell you that. And continue to. But like I said, I just wanted to give you a close-up look. Beto Perez getting ready for the Zumba convention. I call it Zumba challenge because it's a challenge to get through the whole week. But you can see he's already in prime tip-top shape, and I'm gonna get there. You know what I'm saying? I'm letting you know my 30 days of Zumba is coming up, and basically that's just a fitness thing I'm doing to meet me online, you know, either once a week or 30 days before, and see what we can do to lose weight before to get in shape for the Zumba convention. Are you with me, people? Are you with me? You see, Beto, the six-pack, the abs. Nah, I'll see you soon.